Have you completed the 2020 census yet? You still have time. Families received letters to fill out the census back in March, but you don't have to have that letter in hand to fill it out. Just go to 2020census.gov. It only takes about 5 minutes, 9 simple questions, and by answering those, you're going to be able to impact for the next 10 years right here in Okaloosa County, healthcare, education, and infrastructure.